That's right, you heard it.
The UFC Light Heavyweight Championship of the world.
Mm-hmm. There it goes.
serious.
I'm on already. Stay in one place.
Thank you.
good. Who's ready? Him or me? It's a tough fight. Let's see.
Press. Fight with the champion. Fight.
And these are the championship rounds. That's right. To be the best, you gotta fight with the best.
And that's what this is about. Boom. All praise is due to God, our Father in heaven. Glory to his name, who gives us these gifts, talents, and skills. We thank you, Father. We thank you, Lord. Amen.
What?
End of round three. Yeah, the championship rounds. What's my punch count? Kick count. In between rounds, you can do push-ups, one set of push-ups, one set of sit-ups. That's a routine. I'm not doing them because I'm wearing gloves. I'm going to do that afterwards. But that will give you arm strength. And the core and the upper body strength your body needs. Okay? So, I didn't drink any water because out in the street when you're really fighting, you're not going to have access to fluids. So you need to stay hydrated. In real fight, there are no water breaks. So you got to go with what's in your gut. Round four. Make sure this camera's recording, baby. Get it off. Grappling. It's 10 seconds of grappling. Body shots.
Hey. That was a round. That fourth round. I felt that. Fourth round. I felt that one. Bang! Spinning elbows. And he's a little taller than me. I wanted that because I wanted a height differential. Okay. I want to make sure I can get people who are jumping up and down. Fifth round. Last round. Are we ready?
Are we ready? Thank you.
Five rounds. Five minute rounds. Let's see who won.